Alabama and Nick Saban. This is a dynasty, what he's created in Tuscaloosa and the Alabama program that makes them the bar in college football.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Kangaroo Black coming back to talk about Nick Saban, what he had to say at the SEC Media Day today. I'm not going to go over everything he said. You know they asked him about the NIL, and he just continued to say the same thing about the NIL. You know about that he don't have no problem with the NIL. The players just need some kind of protections, and they need to put some guidelines in place. Matter of fact, he went on to say that Alabama players made more than $3 million in NIL money last year. So it is what it is, man. He just... Every time they ask him about the NIL, he just continues to say the same thing. So, ain't no point in going over that. But what I want to talk about is what he said about Bryce Young. And, you know, he did have some things to say about a couple other players, who, which was Will Anderson and both Jordan Battle. But I just want to talk about what he said about Bryce Young, man. What he said is that... each player is responsible for their own self-determination, and Young seems to have plenty of that, which he do. He's a determined young man, on the football field at least. We all know that. But they also asked how he and the offensive staff plan on coaching a returning Heisman winner. So all Saban said is it's all about having the right mindset, which is true. So basically everything is about mindset, really. If you got the right mindset, I mean, you probably you can do almost anything. But also Saban said, I think that one of the most important things for Bryce or any other player who has success is to understand that success is not continual. Success is momentary. So if you're going to continue to have success, you have to stay focused on the things you need to improve on, to prepare, to lead, to impact, and affect other players around you. Bryce has shown every indication that he's got a willingness to do all those things. He's a perfectionist in terms of what he wants to do and what he wants to accomplish. So far, I've been pleased with the way he's been able to maintain the mindset that you need to continue to improve and make progress as a player. So he had nothing but great things to say about Bryce, man. Bryce is improving every day, man. Nick Saban says he's a great leader. He's prepared to lead, and he can affect the people around him. So nothing but great praise about his quarterback, Bryce Young. So... hey, us as Alabama fans can't help but to be happy about that. I'll make another video about what Bryce Young had to say at Sports Media Days. But Nick Saban ain't got nothing but rave reviews about this guy and about Will Anderson. Bryce Young, he went on to praise Will Anderson also. But hey, I'm looking forward to another season of Bryce Young continuing to do what he did last year. And I'm quite sure he will be a Heisman Trophy candidate this year too, barring some insignificant event like going down with an injury or something like that, Lord forbid. We don't want that to happen. But anyway, so let's knock on wood. But Nick Saban, man, he had some rave reviews about Bryce Young, man. And like he said, success is just momentary. It's not a continual thing. If you want to continue to have success, you got to continue to work. You got to continue to hone your craft or work on your craft. Because if you don't, it will fade away. So, hey, Bryce is continuing to do that. He's continuing to put in the hard work. And I promise you, he will be ready come September the 3rd. So, and it's going to be on display. Him and everybody else on the Alabama Crimson Tide. because we coming this season. It didn't end the way we wanted to last year, but this year I think we ain't gonna have nothing but success, especially with Bryce Young throwing the ball around, doing what he do. All right, then got the great Nick Saban on the sideline. So it is what it is, man. But hey, like I say, Bryce Young, Nick Saban ain't had nothing but great things, rave reviews to say about this young man. So y'all gonna see this season, us Alabama fans and a lot of other fan bases around. So Bryce Young about to shut a lot of people up this season, all right? So get ready for it. But anyway, that's all I got. I'll talk to y'all later. Roll damn time.